One of the most important ways to stop the spread of COVID-19 is to know who has it. And to do that, we need tests, fast tests. The FDA recently approved the quickest test yet, which gets results in under an hour for people who think they have the virus. And if you think you've already had it, new antibody tests could tell you quicker than ever.